Hey, Cowboy Fellowship. One of the new features of our upgraded app is digital sermon notes. Prior to services, they'll be featured on the homepage. But to find them, you're going to go to the Connect menu, and then Sunday service, and then sermon notes. So I'm going to use the Good Friday service to show you the example of what you can do with this. So you'll see that it looks very similar to the bulletins that we typically have on Sundays or for any other worship service we may have. What you can do is you'll notice that there is a gray box that acts as the fill in the blank. So you can tap on it and then you can put in the answer as you were listening to Pastor Pete preach. Hit OK and it fills in the word for you. You can also then add notes. So if there's something that really resonates with you that Pastor Pete says, or if he gives an extra sermon verse that isn't included in the notes, you can always add whatever you would like to this and then hit save. Once you're done listening to the sermon and have everything filled out, you can go to the bottom and hit save notes. This allows you to save to the files on your device or even email them to you or others. From there, you can print them out. So if you haven't already downloaded our app, it is for free in the App Store and Google Play Store, or you can go to your app if you currently have it and upgrade it to the new format and enjoy all of the great features that PushPay has now provided for us with this brand new app. So hope you enjoy and see you at church.